With the last phase of elections now approaching, there are parts of the coastal state of Odisha also. Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik's video surfaced. Look closely. This has triggered a showdown and a controversy. In this video, Patnaik's close aide V.K. Pandian, a bureaucrat earlier, now a neta, appears to be trying to hide the Chief Minister's trembling hand. Naveen Patnaik is about 77 years of age. Now, the BJP has shared this video on social media. And they're accusing and making that accusation against Pandian here, who's wearing that red scarf. But why? Take a look at this report.
This video of Odisha CM Naveen Patnaik at an election rally has sparked a huge political controversy. Pointing to how BJD leader V.K. Pandian grabs Patnaik's trembling hand, the BJP has mounted stinging attacks on the CM's most trusted aide. The Saffron Party is projecting Pandian's act as being symbolic of a power grab.
CM kya hai? CM ka to abhi kuch power nahi hai. CM ka digital signature Pandian rakh liya hai. Jo file aate hai, CM ka paas jaate hi nahi, Pandian hi kar dete hai. अभी सीएम तो नाम के लिए है, पंडियान दिखाने के लिए ले आता है सीएम को. इसीलिए मेरा मानना है नवीन बाबू को चुनाव लड़ना ही नहीं चाहिए था, पंडियान को लड़वाना चाहिए था.
ओडिशा सीएम नवीन पटनायक कॉल्ड बीजेपी's क्रिटिसिज्म एज मेयर डिस्ट्रैक्शन. रिएक्टिंग टू बीजेपी's बॉब्स, द बीजेडी सुप्रीमो डिस्टिंक्टिवली पुट्स अप द सेम हैंड ऑन द पोडियम एंड क्लेम्स दैट ही इज परफेक्टली फाइन.
I believe the BJP, which is known to make non-issues into issues, are discussing my hands. This will certainly not work.
Earlier, while speaking exclusively with India Today's Rahul Kaval, Pandian had refuted allegations that he was controlling the Odisha CM.
BJP keeps saying he's very unwell. That he's getting multiple treatments done.
I think it's not the BJP as such. It's some of the leaders who have vested interest to become chief ministers at the earliest possible time. They don't have anything to tell against the popular chief minister of the country.
Has there been any indication to you from the chief minister that he has officially chosen you as his successor?
Not at all.
The assembly elections in Odisha are parallelly being held with the Lok Sabha elections. The BJP is playing Odisha Asmita card in an attempt to dethrone the Naveen Patnaik-led BJD government, which has been in power since the year 2000. Bureau Report, India Today.